The 2-2. High fly ball. Right field. Rios back. Still going back on the track. Makes the catch. That'll tie the game. Jason Kipnis with his 64th run batted in on the year with a sack fly. And we are dead even at five apiece. And the winning run now at third base with two down.
Tell you what, that's a good inning for the Tribe to come back. A pair of sacrifice flies by your leadoff hitter. The intentional walk. Kipnis does his job. That's big to get two runs and tie it up.
Just really good.